Hello everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how I made this otogele. If you are yet to subscribe to my channel, please do for more interesting tutorials.
To make this otogele, I need my mannequin head, measuring tape, otogele base, needle and thread, pins, scissors, and achoke. For this otogele, I'll be using just 3 strips of achoke. If you want a fuller one, you can use 4 or 5. So the measurements are 28 inches, 35 inches, and 45 inches. So let me measure it out. 28 inches. 35 inches. And 45 inches. So this is it. Next, I will hem the edges of all of the strips. I'll fold in 1 and 2 and sew. Repeat the same thing for this side. 1 and 2 and sew. I'll do the same thing for this and for this. This is it after hemming. Next is to fold them in half to get the middle. Okay. The smallest one, that's the 28 inches, I will join it to the 35 inches at the middle. I will join it like this, placing one on top of the other by a quarter of an inch or half an inch. And I will take to my sewing machine and I will sew this, and I will sew and these two. I will fold and determine the middle. And I will place on the 35 inches and sew and sew. Okay, this is what I have after joining. Okay, next, on the smallest one, I'll fold in 1 inch. About 1 inch. And so. So after sewing the 1 inch, as you can see, I sewed it towards the edge. I'll fold in two to get the middle. I'll insert a pin there. Like this. Okay, and on my base, I'll fold in two to get the middle. And here, on the last plate, I'll attach a pin there. This is it. Then I'll place this one to here. I'll place like this. I'll take to my sewing machine and I'll sew. This is what I have after attaching it to my base. So I'll remove the pins. Okay, next I'll place this on my mannequin head. I'll thread my needle. I'll double thread it. Knot and set it aside. Okay, ensure that the middle of this is at the middle of the mannequin head. Then you start plaiting. Watch what I'm doing. You pick and you bring it to meet this. Pick another one. Should meet here.
I'll just pleat the first strip. If you're working with four strips of ashoke, okay, you should pleat the first and the second and leave the third and the fourth. After pleating, you can hold the middle with a thread. This is just to hold it in place. Okay, I will plait till I get towards the end. I'll insert my hand to the back to set my plate well. After that, I will tack here. Okay, to know where to tack, I'll measure from here, the end there. I'll measure 2.5 inches. So this is my 2.5 inches. That's out here a little bit. Now tuck it. Not I'll repeat the same thing for this side. Okay, next is to start forming my fan here. I will slant this. You see the way it's slanted? About 3/4 inch. Then here, the length of the slant is 1 inch. And I'll be holding it at 1 inch too. As I'll be holding it here. So I'll be slanting it, forming my fan like this. Till I get to the end, to this place. I'll hold it and I'll start. You see, I'll drag and fold. Still holding on to this, I'll pull it here and plait.
Okay, I plaited 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Tuck it. Try as much as possible that they are on the same line. I will knot it. I'll repeat the same thing for this side. Try as much as possible to have what you have on this other side with this one. Even if it's not the same, it should be almost the same thing.
No, I can't simply ask for some.
Okay. Next is to set my place. Well. Follow the plates. have to carefully do this side. Okay. You start arranging it to meet up with this plate here. Arrange it to meet up with this plate here. And set it the way you want it to look. Next is to cut out the strips for tying it.
Okay. For tying, I'll measure out 17 inches and 12 inches. Next is to hem the two edges. Hem this one too. Okay, after hemming the tying part, I'll attach it to my gele. The long one should be here. And the short one should be here. That's when tying it, it should be on your right. So the long one should be here. first I'll cut out this. I'll attach the wrong one. I'll place it like this. You see, the wrong side should be here. I'll wrap it around. Okay. Next, you can sew this with your sewing machine or just tack it with your needle and thread, so that your client can see the inside, the frame part. So I will neatly tuck it. You see, I can come here. Next, I'll place it like this and sew it with my needle and thread. Have to try as much as possible to hide your thread. I'll repeat the same thing for this side. So I'll place it on my mannequin head and arrange my place well. After placing on my mannequin, I'll secure it at the back. After securing it, I'll arrange my place again. When I'm okay with the way it is, I'll remove this thread here. I'll gently remove it. And gently put down my gele and tuck it all through.
Okay. I'll start tucking. Remember, don't pull it too tight. This one through there. Thank you. Okay, when I get close to the middle, through the middle here, I won't be stitching up to here. I'll be stopping here. Because you won't want your thread to be visible. When I get to this side. When I reach the end, I will knot it. Okay, my gele is ready.